Yes. I've had my fair share of depression and anxiety. A lot has to do with, in fact, press and having the stress of press when I was going through something very, very tough. So a lot of anxiety built up na parang feeling ko ayoko nung humarap sa tao. It happened really, really bad. But I think when you have the perfect support team around you, and you don't let it eat you up inside, you'll be able to get through it. I know for a fact na this concert will be visually pleasing to the eye, entertaining to the eye. Yung costumes ko pa nga lata, mas mahal pa sa concert mismo. yeah, so I have designers na gumagawa ng outfits for Ariana Grande, Cardi B. Oh. I'll be doing numbers with all of my guests.
Oh.
So it's something to look forward to. I'm looking forward to singing with, of course, all of them. I'm not sure if you know who the guests are already.
Yeah,
alam niyo na, okay. So I'm thrilled. And
Jean, James Reed.
Sarah Geronimo.
Ex-Battalion.
So
AGs.
AGs!
Oh.
Sobrang excited talaga ako sa AGs na yun. Lalo na kasi doon sa concert nila, iba yung kinanta namin. So dito, excited akong kantahin yung Halik Ko Them, na kahit pa paano nag-improve na yung boses ko from 2014, yung last concert ko. It's a little bit more mature, I think, in a sense na may mga nilagay akong numbers dito na parang part na ng journey ko of being where I am now. So dati balibaliwa na lang. I mean, it's still crazy, pero mas may story na siya ngayon. Pero sabi ko nga si Viva, okay na ako, last na to.
Yes, I'd like to invite all of you to please come and watch my last concert, and Ankulit Promise Last Na To sa Araneta Coliseum on August 18, 2018. See you guys there!